It's going to be some lower body involved, but it's mainly upper body and has a very athletic feel to these exercises. So start by placing one band back on your end of your gym stick. So you place the band back on the end, so you've now got one loose band. That loose band is going to go on your right foot. So stick goes into your hips, strap goes onto your right foot. So now wind it up quite a bit, so you need to add quite a bit of resistance. And with the band on your right foot, you're going to place your right hand underneath and your left hand over. Spread your legs out wide and make sure the bands are quite tight, so your arms want to sit across your hips, like as if you were holding a hockey stick. And you're going to sweep across your body and pivot on that back toe. So you're going to lift up the back heel and stretch the right arm across. Now, there is a tendency to fling yourself back with this exercise. You want to control that resistance. Super important. So push across, slow down as you come back. Push across, slow down as you come back. Make sure that as you pivot that heel off the floor, your knee and your hip all face the same way as the rest of you as you rotate your body to the side. So out, release. Out, release. And you're keeping the other end on your hip. So it's not moving around, it just stays on that left hip as a hinge point. So once you've done 30 seconds of this, have a little 10 second break, and then start with your feet together. You're going to squat and reach across. Squat and reach across. So it feels a little different. Yep, it won't feel like you're pivoting, and you're not going to be able to turn as far out. Your biceps are really going to feel this, and so will the front of your shoulders. But adding this squat action actually increases your heart rate because you're using the larger muscles of your lower body. So we do 30 seconds of this, yep, and then another little 10 second break, and then our final exercise, it's a little different again. You're going to squat down and lift. Squat down and lift. So sit and lift the leg up behind. Sit, lift the leg up behind, and tip your body as far as you can into the movement. Make sure that you're straightening your arm out, your right arm, as much as you can as you go across. Whew, that really gets your heart rate up. So to keep yourself motivated while you're doing this, we now have Gymstick music available through powermusic.com. In the past, this was only something that we allowed access to instructors, but now members of the public can just go to powermusic.com, type in Gymstick, and you'll get the music that's appropriate for this workout. Of course, instructors can do exactly the same thing. It's fairly economical, and you can get a price for it, just a download or a subscription, so you can access all the Power Music available, or all the music that's available on Power Music. So once you've done that, there's a little 20 second break, which is just enough time for you to unwind, stick into your hips, take the band, put it onto your left foot. This is the important bit, turn the stick around so that the band is coming from the same side. Add lots of tension again. Your left hand is under, your right hand is over, and you're back to doing that pivoting movement, keeping the stick on that right hip, and stretching out that left arm as much as you can to the side. Great workout. It's different. Each exercise in this trio doesn't really build on the previous one, but it certainly increases the intensity. And that's this week's Gymstick tip.